front, baby. Yeah, ready. Coach, it is Saturday now. Yeah. It is Saturday. Yeah.
Coach Carroll, what up?
Yeah.
The Saxons used to bring their entire families when they would fight the Romans. They brought their whole communities. Because if they did not win that fight, the families weren't worthy, the people weren't worthy to live on, to go on. We've got 96 years of people behind us today. 96 years of a long green line that are looking at you today to go to battle. We've talked about it from day one. Adversity will hit. Smoke gets heavy, you keep running through it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Whatever's on that other side, you trust that man next to you, that man behind you, that man in front of you, that at every snap and every minute, we will win.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And when the smoke clears, there's one team standing.
That's us.
God bless, go green, beat the Blues. Who are we fighting for?
Come on, baby. Lock in.
Got this AC. Will we kick it off for Asheville?
Yeah.
Mexicans out.
High School Greenies 7, Asheville School Blues 6.
Yeah.
Asheville School Blues 9 and your Great School Greenies 7.
Good job. got them all.
You know what I'm saying? We're going to come back and do it again next year. Come on.
We'd like to thank everyone for coming.
This year's Pursue Arbor Guys Trophy remains with Christ School.
Green!